Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today we have got a unique tutorial for you. Have you ever found yourself in a situation where your laptop's power button is not working and you are wondering how to turn it on? Well, worry not. In today's video, I will show you a simple trick to turn your laptop without using the power button. So let's get started. Here I am using my Dell laptop. You can see. First, we will need to enter the BIOS or UEFI settings. Okay, so this is usually done by restarting your laptop and pressing a specific key during the boot process. Okay, so the key can vary depending on your laptop model, but commonly it's the F2, Dell or Escape key on your keyboard. Okay, so if you are not sure, check your laptop manual or look for the prompt on the startup screen. Once you are in the BIOS, in the left hand side, you will find System Management. The exact location may differ based on your laptop manufacturer and model. So, and in the right hand side, look for an option related to Power Management. Okay, so here you can see under AC Behavior, you will find Wake-on-LAN AC, or you can also find AC Power Recovery. Again, the terminology might vary, but it generally refers to the same features. Okay, so select the Wake-on-LAN AC option and set it to enable. This means that your laptop will automatically power on when it's connected to AC power. Okay, so after that, you need to click on apply changes, and whatever the message will appear, click on OK to apply the changes. And after that, you need to press on exit. Now your laptop will automatically power on when it detects the AC power. Okay, so let's see. Now I am going to shut down my PC. And here you can see my PC is now completely switched off. Now I am going to on it. So if any case my power on button does not work, or it may be damaged. So in that case, the settings I have already made. So let's see. And if I plugged in my power cable, you can see my laptop will automatically power on. That means while it detects the AC power. Okay, so this is a very helpful trick. If any case your power button does not work or it may be damaged, so you can apply these settings in your PC so that it will turn on automatically. Okay, so that's it. I hope this video has been helpful. If you have any question, please leave your comments below. And of course, don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more video like this. So thanks for watching.